The following is a flash flood warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a flash flood warning for southeastern Cook County in northeastern Illinois, northeastern Kankakee County in northeastern Illinois, southeastern Will County in northeastern Illinois, Lake, Indiana County in northwestern Indiana, Porter County in northwestern Indiana, until 3:15 a.m. At 9:15 p.m., Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1 and 3 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding. Source, radar and automated gauges. Impact, rapid onset flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Hammond, Gary, Tinley Park, Calumet City, Portage, Merrillville, Valparaiso, Chicago Heights, East Chicago, Schererville, Hobart, Lansing, Crown Point, Harvey, Highland, Munster, Park Forest, Homewood, Madison, and Frankfort. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles. The following is a flash flood warning from the National Weather Service.